Alright, so I got plans for my hermit crab room, which is the room that's going to be next door, since my mom is moving out, and my brother is too, and I'm going to have the next room for just hermit crab stuff. So I'm going to have like a few dressers, you know, three drawer dressers that I'm going to put their food and their stuff in, and then the 20 gallons gonna go on that three drawer dresser, and I'm going to get stand. I'm going to get a 55 gallon, which will be the main tank, and I'm going to get some more decor and stuff. So I'll be putting another, because I have another one of those moss pits, so I'm gonna be putting. So I'll be putting the other moss pit on the other side, and since I'm having 55 gallon, I'm going to have lots of space, and the crabs are going to be very happy and everything. Gonna still have the same depth of substrate, but I'm going to keep this dome light right here to the 20 gallon. And I'm going to get a bigger dome light for the 55. I'm going to still have the humidifier for this tank. Or maybe I could just give it to put it in the other tank. But I still got that noisy 3 or 4. I still got that noisy sphere for air pump, so I mean I could put that for the bubblers in the, and I will get a reptifogger too. It's going to be fun to have a bigger tank. It's gonna be fun for Hexus, Lexi, Don, Nemo, Hansel, and Gretel, and also. Since I was talking around the other form rooms and everything else, that it's okay to have ease to be in a community with the purple pictures, right, Gretel, my baby. So that's what I'll be doing. I'll be like getting for Ecuadoreans. And putting them in community with all these 6 purple pictures that I have in the 55 gallon. So yeah, there's some things that I bought, and I think I will take this bed because this has the paint on it, or I can just chip it off or something. And this is the reptifogger UTH that's going to be for the 50 gallon tank. It covers mostly the back of the 20 gallon, but then it will make it really hot in there in the 20 gallon. So I'm saving that. And there's some just bubbling pools I made. So I'm just stashing things. I'm really excited. If you want me to, I could make another video and draw the plans from my hermit crab room. Right. So, you know, I'm gonna be buying a lot of stuff, like buying more cholla pieces, more finding more wood outside, and still gonna have all this other space, more space. It's gonna be fun, right? Is it gonna be fun? Well, before everything, I have to wait for Dalek, Nemo, and Hexus to come up. Right, baby. Hi. Are you excited? Well, I really can't wait until I start turning things over to the other room and putting and drawing the plans out and everything, and it's gonna be cool.